And so there are a lot of transitions of care for women, whether it be who provides their outpatient care, if they have complications, then how every OB patient goes to the hospital, which is, I don't want to say unique, but it's different from the standpoint you can have a primary care patient that you can care for. They might need some inpatient care, they might, but every single OB patient, home births aside, go to the hospital to deliver their babies. And so there's another transition of care, and their outpatient provider may or may not be their inpatient provider. And then when they're cared for in the hospital, then their inpatient provider may or may not be their outpatient provider again. So there are a lot of transitions of care that are wrapped up in OB care, and even how we as clinicians care for those patients have changed from the time that I went through residency and cared for patients to now. You've had that transition where it used to be you'd have that country doctor who took care of that patient, who delivered that patient. And so it was always the same doctor. And then it was a more team model where in the outpatient setting, you would have a group of doctors who the patients rotated through, but still that group of doctors cared for that patient inpatient. So it was the same group, at least, of doctors. That has even changed because now it could be a group of doctors who work as them as an outpatient, and then there's an OB hospitalist who now cares for that patient as an inpatient, who then transfers that patient back out. So there's lots of transitions of care for which there's no system in place to even, whether it be from a data perspective or from a clinician perspective, to have those transitions go smoothly. And quite frankly, a lot of patients don't understand that. They don't understand that their medical records in the ambulatory setting may or may not be able to get to that hospital, depending on what their inpatient, you know, system is being used, and that those records in that inpatient setting then can be, you know, transferred back to the outpatient setting. Nowadays, people walk around with smartphones and they expect everything just to go, and it doesn't work that way at all.